open a new document, center the artboard, make sure you have no fill and only stroke selected. Take the line tool and draw a straight line on the lower third of the artboard. Draw a vertical line through the center. This is just for a guide. You have to draw the first of the impossible triangle. I'll speed up through this. If you want to see the detailed one, please watch my other video. That's your first triangle. Now you don't need this pathfinder anymore. Hit R on your keyboard for the rotate tool and alt click in the center and make a copy with minus 90 degree selected. Now select everything and horizontally align center. Hit Ctrl G and then align to the vertically aligned center also. If you don't, then it will become a weird shape. Now this is your shape. Now we have to make it into a complete shape. So select everything and choose shape builder option. This is basically an over and under option. This one actually will go under the star on top. It will be better if you keep a image in front of you for reference. It's always in over and under fashion. It goes under one star and goes over the other part of it. If you make a mistake, hit Ctrl Z to go back and do it again. That's your basic shape now. You have to delete the triangles also. Hit Alt on your keyboard and click on the small triangles and the center part. If you don't, it will remain as white fill. Now take the color Live Paint option. Choose whatever color you want to choose for the fill. I will use four colors here. Again, if you make a mistake, hit Ctrl Z to go back. You can use the recolor artwork option, or you can make the color selection as a global here, so you can edit it very easily. If you want, You can remove the stroke also. Now let's put a background behind it. Okay. Take the rectangle tool and draw a square. Make it, give it a color. You can always change it. Right click on that, arrange and send to back. Now change the background color. That's your design of Star of David.